pond right in here. See them all? Those are all king salmon. See? Pretty bright fish too. Not biting though.
Cody.
Big fish. Nice fish. That ain't big, that's a small fish. That's a jack salmon out here.
Oh.
This is a nice fish.
All right.
This is a big fish. This is the fish, this is a bigger fish. This is the jack.
Can you keep jack?
It's your hatchery. This is a jack, this is by 18 inches long. It's a big fish.
Yeah.
They're like shrimps, what'd I tell you? You know, you understand? Not a very big one, but it's a salmon, right?
Gotta get it off it. It's kind of fucked up around the edge of it, too.
Mm-hmm. You know what you cook?
Can you measure him a fish?
Mm. He's a half free fish anyway.
Oh, you can keep him?
Yeah.
Yeah, that's really quite fun.
Okay, say something.
That's a jack. Hatchery jack salmon right there. Just caught it. We're going to put him up at the bank and go and bleed him out.
Over here.
Just caught a jack salmon here. It's a hatchery fish. Still on the dark side, but the meat is really, really red. It's going to be a good eating fish. Fat all over. So, anyways, we're going to eat that fish.
Mm-hmm. Using eggs, specially prepared. See how that works, right? Look at me.
Yeah, see how that works. Boy, it's getting cold out here. Alright, keep them in close. I don't want to get away around any sticks or nothing like that. Bright fish. Don't want to lose you, buddy. I want to get you. Okay, got one. Nice king salmon. Bright one. On shrimp. Got him on a shrimp. Nice one. Right there in the mouth. Thank you, fish.
I think you're getting stuck. You bought new waders and you don't want to wear them. Yeah. That was a cutty. Okay, I can't understand.
Don't play that.
Okay. Here's the net.
Catch yourself.
I got it. Wow. He got in the mouth, the hook.
Oh no, I got her first.
Oh man, she was really snappy. Look at your audience, the chance.
The first fish.
Wow, Fuzzy, you worked so hard for it. Is it catchy? Big female, huh? Give me that freaking spoon.
Big female.
Show me. Take a picture like that. Look at me. Look at me. Wow. Beautiful. Bright.
Good, yeah, to bleed it out. I'll give my knife.
All right. Okay.
Female too.
Okay, folks, we're gonna bleed it out and we're gonna see how that works. Is the knife on the left or right? Where's the knife, right or left?
Yeah, it's a lower pockets.
Okay, I'm gonna get it for you.
No.
But it hit you in the head, didn't it?
Not quite. Yes, it was. Yeah, I told you, right in the mouth.
So he's cutting the gills.
Thank you, fish. Thank you. Thank you.
Hi, welcome again to Fontana Outdoors. I'm Al Fontana. Today we're fishing a nice little creek about a mile from the saltwater for king salmon. See what it looks like here. This is downstream here. Tide's coming in now. Tide's a little going up on the high side. So we're going to go ahead and fish this hole right over here. We've just seen a salmon just roll here a little while ago. So. Got one on, big one. Got one on, big one. It's a big fish. I think it's gonna be a female too. Just gotta play it in here. Wow, big fish. It's a female. Got it. Nice fish. Thank you, fish. Thank you, fish. Right there in the mouth. That's one. That's one. I got one on. Okay. I got one on here. Gotta watch out because there's all those damn sticks, you know? He's a little on the dark side. Yeah, it's definitely a buck. I think it's a female. I don't know if it's a female or a male. It's like a male to me. Let it go. Let this one go, it's a dark one, looks like a buck, so I'm not gonna worry about it. There you go, buddy. Yeah, the meat quality's not that good. When they're really kind of silvery-like, you know, meat's a lot better then. Okay, here we are at the creek. We're about a half a mile or so, maybe a three-quarters of a mile from the salt water. And here is the creek now. You can see it's tide's going out. And fishing today for king salmon. And looking here. Colton, my name's Al. Oh,
nice to meet you, Al.
That's a salmon.
There you go.
I got this on video.
Right on.
Yeah. Yeah, and we know for sure it's not a cutthroat.
Yeah, no, not a cutty.
G. Loomis rod, huh?
Yep, gotta get away from those rocks. He's gonna own me otherwise. Okay. I gotta let him go. Go ahead, buddy. A little bit too dark for us. Okay. One on. It's a bright fish. It's a bright one. Now I saw this fish actually bite. He actually has come up and hit the shrimp. I seen him actually bite this fish. I saw him come up from the depth and actually take it. I don't know if it's gonna be on video or not, but it's on. See, it's a native fish, big, big fin on it. Call chrome, that fish is chrome, chrome, chrome. Right through there. Well, you got it really good there. Yeah, you got it. You really got in there good. How's it? Man, what the hell, you got in there really good. I don't know how the hell you did this, but you did it. Here you go, come on, get it. There you go.
Got a king on. Got a king on. Got a king on. King. Got a king out here. Hatchery King. Came right out of his mouth. Thank you, fish. All I gotta do now is bleed him out.
I got one on. I got one on. That's one right there.
That's a brighter fish, it looks like. Yeah, it's a much brighter fish. I'm keeping this one if I get it. That's a bright, definitely a brighter fish. It's a female. It's gonna be a female. Pretty bright fish. Thank you, fish. Okay, that's my limit. All the salmon in here just jumping around. Yeah, I just wait my, you know, I got my jig, my Sandy out there, so let it go. Something hits it, they hit it. There's a lot of fish in here though, that's got one on the shrimp. Thank you, fish. Rain's a good thing, I think. Got one on. Oh, there's one. Oh man. Anybody have a long handle net? Be careful, I got one on. A bigger fish. I kept trying to hold it back here.
You got me net for it?
Yeah, you could. Oh, he got off. Son of a bitch. Nah, he got off. Yeah, barbless hooks, you know. Nope, there is one. There you go. Got one on. To the west, okay. I got here. It's a hatchery. Got a hatchery. It's like a, looks like it's gonna be a buck, not a hen, but it's okay. All right. Here. Thank you, fish. A nice, pretty bright buck here. You can see right here, I got him hooked right there in the mouth. Here's the hook. Just came right out. Just right out. So, I'm gonna go ahead and bleed him out.